landed should earn him the victory here tonight in the octagon.
I agree. The sheer volume of strikes that he connected with should be enough to get the win. Round two, perfect timing and technique and a beautiful head kick. Round three, excellent timing and accuracy on this elbow. Round four, perfect timing and boom, lands the head kick. Round five, look at the force behind this technique. Boom, on the